Hey everybody, and welcome to episode 30 of Let's Build Minecraft. Today I've got a little head start on what we're gonna do, but this side of the building, so last episode we did the main entrance to what we're calling the Farm Guild. Over here is what I'm thinking is gonna be like guard barracks, and over here is what's going to be stable. We might get to that today. That's not going to be super complicated, so that's not going to be a whole episode. I'll be in with something else. So I wanted this here to follow the theme that these things have been followed, that these have been following, where they've had a cobblestone base floor, and then a wood upper floor. So that's what this is right here. This is going to be like a basement. We got a step down right here. Goes down, we go into here. This will be a floor. Not really sure how I'll do the interior yet, but like I said last episode, I definitely plan on going all the way with the interiors. So when I made this, I was talking about how I thought it was a good idea to start out with something that you knew that you wanted. If you don't know how you want the details to go, just start with something that you know how you want it. So let's do that here again. So like I said, I wanted to follow this theme. So I'm going to put some pillars, 3 tall, right here. And we'll come back to that. Get that the way that we want it. I almost kind of want this taller, but no, I think this is good. Next thing that we want, I'm going to get some oak wood here, and we're gonna pull this out. I want some depth to this. I don't want like a flat wall like this. That's a big no-no. That's pretty boring right there. So we're actually going to do that just like that. No, just like this. Thank you. And I need to make a easy stairway over here. Let's just get over here and do it like such. And I have plans. This might get pulled up higher. I'm not entirely certain yet. So let's do this. And there will probably be windows right here. So let's knock that out just to see how it looks. Take a step back. Yeah, I like how that looks. I like the height that's at. I'm actually going to try something here where I think I'm going to have, if we come look at from this side, the peak of the roof kind of go up here. Maybe. Well, we'll experiment with that. That'll be for me to play with, I think. But until then, I think I'm going to do some of this little stuff where we fill out some of these walls, and I'll get back to you, and you can see the progress. So what have we been talking about a lot lately? We have been talking about doing what you know that you want, and then figuring out from there the little details. Hello, why are you? Oh, gosh, axe looks so weird over there. Use it for chopping down sunflowers. I knew that over here to make something, first of all, it needs depth and it needs something repeating on this long of a wall. Something needs to be repeating. So what I'm going to have repeating is pillars placed as such in these spots where there are two pieces cut down. And this may get moved back because this isn't like the right number. This was just like a guess how far back that would go. I may even stop it here I'm not sure yet. But now the thing with this, I'll just go inside. I put a new staircase inside. It's hard to get to, but it's not so in the way. The thing with this is this doesn't allow me to use these pillars to gain dimension and depth. So let's just take a look at it. Now, do we think that we could improve that by pulling out these pillars? If we don't, then we've got to do something else to change the depth. My original plan being with a staggering roof design. But I don't think that that's going to be our option. I think that we are going to be better if we completely pull out these pillars. So I'm going to do that. So if we do that, then we need to find a new way to bring out this support on the bottom. That obviously can't just sit there. What I'm actually thinking, possibly... Oh, nope. Right there. What if we actually had really long supports and only one block tall beams? I'm kind of split on this. I'm not sure what our best bet's gonna be. I think that I made the correct choice in this. So I kept the pillars in the wall. The roof line itself brings out a lot of depth. It's just stairs and then half slabs on the top side of the block over the windows and pillars. And the windows themselves add quite a bit of depth too. Never underestimate what a glass pane can do for you. That isn't to say that full blocks of glass can't be good too. For example, I'm going to need them for right there. And if I decide to put a window right there, although I don't know, that would be a weird window. That would be a really weird window. I don't know what I'm going to do with the front of this. But I'm not worried about that right now. Anyways, this is just about the least important side of, well, the back side will probably be pretty unimportant. That'll be back against the trees. No one's going to see it. This is pretty open, so you can see it, but it's not the front, and it's not this side that there's actually pathways going by. So it doesn't need to be overdressed. In fact, if you overdress it, it might be a bad thing, I think. So, the roof. I'm not going to do... Oh, my microphone just... I'm not sure if you could hear that, but my microphone just took a drop out of nowhere. I decided that the hay roof, that's not, like, government building material. It's good for the entrance here. It's going to add color to what we do. Maybe for the stables here, just because, you know, they're stables. Over here, I'm thinking maybe wood like that. I think that's spruce. Yeah, that's not dark oak wood. That's spruce. So I think we're going to do that here. And we did work in evens. So the bottom floor is going to be a 4x4, and that's not bad. That actually gives us room to decorate one wide on each side and have a comfortable two-way walkway to go through as opposed to one. Up here, we're going to have a comfortable 6 blocks to work in to detail. So I think the next thing, I'm going to work on doing pretty much the exact same thing on this side and the roof, and then you'll see the finished product. You all know how to do a roof. It's not going to be any fancy roof. It's probably going to be, it might be just a standard angle. I'm not quite sure yet, but you'll see. Nice. I've got this. It's a rounded kind of roof, right? Sort of what I was wanting anyway. This is going to have to cap off somehow. We'll work on that. But I want to show you guys how I'm going to transition from that to what I want to be a peak over here. So I want this higher. And I am using Spruce Labs Dark Oak Wood in this texture pack. Is a little harsh for what we're doing, I think. So let's do it like this and pull it down. And I want the lip on this roof to be more dramatic. This is going to need to be a block. Yes, yes. I want the lip to be more dramatic, so let's do, actually, let's not do that. Let's make this transition down a little bit slower. And now we can do that. So that's going to take two blocks right here before it's going to go down another level. I want this, though, to really extend over the edge of the building. And we'll just, I think I'm going to place this one and step back. It's close, kind of, but I actually want this to be more dramatic, so I'll fix that real quick. You gotta be kidding me. That's more like it. That's a little bit more. We needed something more exaggerated. You cannot tell very well from down here, though. Let me get over there. It's getting to be nighttime. I swear, the days get shorter and shorter as I get older in this Minecraft world. Oh, old age. Now it's going to be hard to tell exactly without this transition now. We don't want this slope to be too exaggerated. I know I just said that I want to exaggerate. I want the point exaggerated. I don't want this. Like, I don't want it to look like fantasy high elf style or anything. I just want this to look the way it does. And that's pretty much how I want it. Yeah. So the part that I actually wanted to show you, how do you transition from a normal routine roof to something that's at a different level? Well, there's kind of a flow that you have to find, whereas this is going to have to come down. If it comes down too early, like if I brought it down half slab right there, it would not look right, I don't think. I think it's one of those things that you're going to have to take a step back and look at. I'm thinking it's going to be here or here is going to be the difference. I'm going to put it here for now. And then you can kind of tell from the rest of it where it needs to be to fill a gap. So this just needs to be there, because if it's any higher, then it's going to create a gap. This obviously needs to be there, and then it needs to obviously go up one to fill a gap. So can I get some dirt? Thank you. And right here. And now I say that, and I have an issue. So we may have to bring stairs in here. I didn't even think about that, but that makes sense. Gets steeper, so we're gonna need stairs. Ouch. So how are you guys? I've been working my tail off. I say that, I got work the next 3 days, which is, if you're a working person, that probably sounds so pathetic. Right now I'm working as a waiter, and it's just kind of like, been kicking my butt working, especially lunches where everybody's in a hurry. Nighttime is a little more chill, so that's not so bad. Anyways, now I got to whine about having to work 3 days in a row. I really didn't mean like that. I've held plenty of full-time jobs. It's just this week is kind of kicking my butt. Alright, so like I said, this is going to have to be brought down in some form or fashion. Let's get that there. Let's try this. Right? So let's just mirror that on this side. So just kind of go row by row. Okay, that one's finished. This row is going to be one down gradually as such. And then, yeah, I got that one. And this one and the next one are going to have stairs, which I can't place without my trusty dirt. A builder's reel, most important tool, is that dirt. And then, right, and this I'm going to have to wait for later to do until we finish capping this off, figure exactly what it's going to look like. Now, this part here is supposed to be able to be walked in. Let's make sure that the creepers don't walk in it, though. Huh? That's a good idea. But where the heck are they going to get in here and out? I'm assuming I could just have a building over the stables here that's easy access. But then what's the point of this? Just to look out? Now this is a kind of lookout. It's a gate, so it's a kind of a lookout area. So it makes sense as connected to the barracks, which are right here. So perhaps I could have stairs going down. Either way, the way that this ties in, sort of stuff like tying in different heights of floors gives you that interesting layout. It builds your stuff around stuff like that, and you'll get interesting things, sort of. I want to try something else. If any of you are watchers of my Smite episodes, I don't know if there's any overlap, if all of you that are here for Minecraft are here for Minecraft, and the ones who are here for Smite are here for Smite. I'm not entirely sure, but if you do like Smite, then go check out... How's that going to look? Go check out the Poseidon match I just put up. The would be yesterday to this match. I like that. That is cool. I wish I could put glass in there, though. Aww. I can't put any in there, though. Anything at all. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, go check out the Poseidon match. It's a long match, but it's a hard carry, and it's a huge comeback. This should be fixed. Okay, so that's gonna about do it for this episode. I added some stairs at the bottom here. Not sure if I want to add stairs along this whole thing. It could round it out. Or maybe we like the dramatic look of, you know, a full block as opposed to the smoother transition of a stair. I don't know. It's something to think about. I got a few things to do off camera, such as possibly figure out this window situation. I did the floor in here. I still have to do this floor, which I'll probably make birch wood so that there's no repeated woods either on this floor or on that floor. I did the little interiors here. So that's just like a little way to get into the guard barracks, right? It's pretty cool. And then I'm going to be a little cheaty and change the time here. I want you guys to see. I thought it was pretty good. Oh, my mic's in the way of my keyboard. Hold on. Okay, so I just thought this looked pretty cool at night. I have torches like right by these windows and they really light it up. It really frames the entrance. I should probably do something. I know that, I wonder if there's any way. Let's just put this here and here, just for example. Ooh, look how much that lights up. Ooh, gosh. I gotta find something to do with that. You know, we could put glowstone down there. That would really light that up. There's not really anywhere, like, I can't even put anything there. We could probably have torch holders on the back sides here. Put item frames around that. That kind of frames it, but not quite in the same way that what I just did. Let's make sure that no creepers are going to come get me. Up there, you know, I kind of have them at random spots. So, like, that window's kind of dark. That one's pretty light. That one's not so light. I think that's a pretty cool look. when they're kind of random like that. Let's look over here. Let's actually, let's change to moody. Does moody lighting and the such change anything with shaders? No, it doesn't. So that didn't do anything. So I'm going to go back to daytime. Oh, I hear something. I hear you. Ho, 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 ho. Goodbye. All right, so I like the way that we're doing this. I like the way it's turning out. So this is the majority of the outside of it. Over here, like I said, there's going to be a stable, and this is going to be a plain wall. So that's not going to be, like, that's not going to be much work. That might even be off-camera work. The courtyard, actually, I might do stable, wall, and courtyard all in one video. And then we're going to be at the meat of the building. The main part is going to be something back here. I don't know how big it is. I don't really know what shape it's going to be yet. This is going to get pulled out, by the way. I pulled everything back to make the courtyard bigger, but I didn't pull this back yet. So fear not, this is not a one wide hallway. I don't know. Did I show you guys what it looks like on the inside? I got to fix that. In fact, let's fix that now. How do we want to do this? Let's just get stairs, right? And these slabs. I don't know what to do with this. That's okay. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out together. Something like this. Ooh, and we could even, yeah, forget the trim, the stone trim, like that. Add a little window in there. Let us add a window right there. Let's actually use a pane. And that's going to be another way to get into the guard barracks. This drops down a level, because otherwise it just wouldn't fit. So that's pretty cool. Do I have a door on me? I do not. I can make one, though. Let's kind of like get the exterior here. Ooh, there we go. Let's get the exterior here finished up so that we can feel like we did something today. Obviously, we did something. Ho ho! Now look at that. Ooh. Yeah, this is a pretty good feeling here, and you know, just getting a feeling of the courtyard size here, it's not like huge, and that's what I wanted. A little alleyway right here, just kind of like draws your attention in when you come in here. And you're gonna see a little space back there. I'll just draw you in. So little things like that that I enjoy. Anyways, I think that's gonna do it for today. I still have to figure out how to transition this into that off camera work that will be. But other than that, ooh, I know what I didn't do. I didn't trim this with stone. Ooh. I don't know. You guys can find out what I do with that next episode. I might leave that like that, because from here, I really like the way that looks. I think I like it the way it is, but maybe that's too weird. We'll see. Next episode, if I've changed it, then I guess you'll know. So thank you for watching, everybody. If you liked it, then leave a like and subscribe. Bye.